I asked for NHL requests, and you guys sent them in, and we're going Nashville versus Vegas to powerhouse hockey cultures. And here's where it starts. Stone gets his stick right in Yossi's face. I don't know if it really clipped him. Yossi reacts like it clips him. You can see him ask the ref right here, like, yo, that dude just hit me in the face with a stick. It's not cool. I didn't like it. That's not allowed. It's illegal. And then they're going to meet up again right here in the middle. And Yossi says, bam, take that. And he says, no, take that. And they say, well, take this, take this. And then they bump up on each other for a little bit. Nice save there. And then they just stare at each other like, should we do this? Yeah, okay. Two guys with letters on their chest. Two guys that are skill players, not known for their fighting. I think it's the third for Stone and the second for Yossi. And there's where the punch got thrown. Yossi's down. Here it is. This is the opening right here. Both have a chance. Who will get it? And Yossi goes with a weird tactic, the pinky to the eye. You don't see it much, but it is ruthless. You get that pinky right in the eye socket. Brutal. And Stone goes with a clean punch right to the visor, which goes into Yossi's nose. I don't know much about recent current hockey players, but I am a Stone fan because he looks like a lunatic. He looks like a mad scientist. Oh my God. Don't mess with that guy, I guess. And then they're going to skate off and go their merry way. The captain got into the little fight. Good for him. Kind of trying to pump up his team a little bit or whatever. I mean, he did get one punch. It did hit the visor. He's bleeding, but all fun. I like Stone because he's crazy. Yossi looks like a pretty boy, even with a bloody nose, which is good for him. Congrats on that.